Working on the weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much.
What's good, Empire Gang? Y'all already know what time it is. It's your boy King Lucius, back again with another lit video for y'all. And as y'all can tell by reading that title in the video description, we're gonna be getting into another reaction video on this new Music Friday. Lotto just dropped a brand new single titled Lottery featuring Lou Kayla. I'm not sure if I pronounced it right, but if I mispronounced it, my apologies. But that's what we're gonna be getting into today. Now, I already know she about to be coming through with the come through, you know what I'm saying? Cause we all know, you know, my girl Lotto, she don't never disappoint with the music, you know what I'm saying? But I've also noticed one thing though, she's been putting out a lot of music lately, and it makes me wonder, are we expecting maybe a third album? Interesting, we should probably, you know, we'll find out, I guess. I feel like a part of me really thinks like she might be putting out a new album or something pretty soon, cause she's been putting out like singles after singles, like back to back, it seems. But yeah, so that's what we're gonna be getting into, like I said, so we're not gonna do too much talking. If you're new to this channel, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. Hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I drop lit content for y'all. And if you haven't already, make sure you go ahead and do me a favor. Follow me on social media, which will be popped up on both sides of the screen. Instagram's gonna be on this side. TikTok is gonna be on the other. And without further ado, let's get straight right into this video. Let's get it, let's go. Okay, no, wait, I know it's early, but I could not help and I could not resist but to pause it. Like, y'all peep the way that beat just dropped just like that? Oh, shit, I already know this is about to be a hit. Ooh, man, I can see people, you know what I'm saying, driving down the highway with the sunroof open, you know what I'm saying, the windows rolled down, blasting this out, you know what I'm saying? Going on a cruise or something. I already know this is about to be a summer hit. Like, it literally just came right in time for that. But yeah, let's keep on going. This song already. Shit. I'm gonna pause it again, but you know, we like halfway through the song already, and this is like definitely giving like nostalgic vibes. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm really, the sound is really like taking me back to what pop music used to sound like, you know, like in the 2010 era. Like, this is the kind of feel good songs that I was hearing, like, you know, when I was like in middle school or high school. So I'm really feeling this song. Like, I'm really feeling it. I feel like this is definitely a song that I'm going to end up getting addicted to. You know, I think Lotto kind of like switched it up this time around and kind of took a step back from like the rap sounds and kind of, you know, dived more into like, you know, the pop influenced kind of music, you know what I'm saying? But overall, I'm loving it. I'm really like loving the sound, the production, you know, everything. So let's keep on going. Okay, so that was Lottery by Lotto featuring Lucayla, I think, or Luca. I don't know. I'm gonna figure it out. You know what I'm saying? But overall, man, I love that song. That was a hit right there. That was definitely a good ass bop on this Friday. I ain't even gonna hold y'all. I was really loving the production, the pop influence sound. You know, it was definitely like took me back to the way it used to sound, you know, like back in the like 2010s era, you know what I'm saying? I really feel this song a lot, and I can definitely see like a lot of parties and clubs playing this song, radio stations playing this song, you know, having it on a loop. But man, overall, like I said, 10 out of 10, definitely gotta listen to it, you know, with my earphones in. And really let that sound, you know what I'm saying, resonate with me. But like I said, Lotto never disappoints. And she proved once again that she is that boss bitch, you feel me? But yeah, man, so that's pretty much all I got for this video. Thank y'all so much for watching it with me. So with that being said, if you're new to this channel, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. Hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I drop lit content for y'all. And without further ado, I'm going to see y'all in the next video. Stay blessed. We out.